I'm going to put a Tibetan ball on your head.